हेलो ब्यूटीफुल गर्ल्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल सच अ ब्यूटीफुल लाइफ। इंट्रोड्यूसिंग अ न्यू सब्सक्रिप्शन टुडे, बैगोलिक्स बाय बॉक्सकार्ट। दिस इज अ न्यूली लॉन्च मंथली सब्सक्रिप्शन सर्विस विद द स्टार प्रोडक्ट इज अ बैग। इट कुड आइदर बी अ हैंडबैग, अ टोट और अ क्लच और अ स्लिंग। इन एडिशन टू दिस बैग यू ऑल्सो गेट अ फ्यू अदर गुडीज विच इज बेस्ड ऑन द थीम ऑफ द मंथ। The subscription cost just ₹649. So girls, without any further ado, let's just dive into the subscription bag and see all the products I received. The theme for the month is Festivities Fiesta. It was delivered to me by Speed Post. I received it within 10 days of placing it. The first product and the star product of this subscription is this beautiful ethnic embroidered clutch. The clutch is really big and very, very pretty, I must say. This is how it looks from back. Beautiful. So the color, it's basically on a black background with multicolored embroidery, and it's going to look just about perfect with anything. So you can pair it with your saris, lehengas, wear it with denims, crop tops, or a beautiful western outfit, and it's just going to raise your fashion quotient. Let me just go and look at it inside. So it has a sling. Great. So you can use this as a sling too, and it has a zipper to close it, and there's one more zipper inside. As you can see, it's quite spacious and I'm sure very useful. So this was my first product. Now let's look at the goodies which came along with it. They are nicely placed in a Ziploc bag and carefully bubble wrapped. The packaging is really good. I am opening the bubble wrap. So the first piece is this beautiful double standard pearl neck piece. It is absolutely a stunner, perfect for an evening out. You can pair it with a sari or a formal dress. It will just look fab. The next goodie is this dangling earring. It's pretty cute with nice multicolored pom-poms. Pom-poms are so in these days. These earrings are lightweight, look awesome, and will look good on a ethnic wear or a salwar suit or anything traditional to go with. I will definitely try this and see how they look on me. I'm sure they are going to look pretty. The only thing I did not really enjoy about this earring is that the material seems pretty average. They don't look actually average. They look very pretty when you look at them from a distance. So great, let's just try them and see. All right, let's see the next one. So the next product is this beautiful tassel. These are typically worn with ethnic outfits. You can use it on your lehenga or your salwar kameez to just increase its fashion quotient, and they will look nice. But I think you can use it in a different way also. I think you just need to get innovative and think about it. So this is how they look. It's a beautiful golden and royal blue colored tassels, and I'm quite happy with this. This type of product is generally not part of any subscription box that I have ever got. So it's pretty useful, and I will definitely use it in one of my ethnic outfits. So the last two products in the bag are, no, let me go with the first one. So the first one I got, the second last product, is this beautiful keychain. Again, it goes with the theme of the bag. It has pearls all around it, and if you can hear, there are ghungroos dangling. So again, perfectly traditional. Pair it up with your traditional wear. And here comes the last one. It's something that each one of us want to have in our handbags. Yes, it's a beautiful hand mirror. It's pretty light and I like it. I don't like carrying heavy mirrors in my bag, so this is just perfect. So now we come to my opinion about this bag. It's overall a very nice, reasonable subscription, especially if you are a bagaholic, you love collecting bags and using different bags. The bag was nice, very pretty, and I'm sure the cost of the bag itself is much more than the total value of the subscription. They did not specifically mention any cost of any particular item in this subscription, but I'm pretty happy with this subscription overall. I look forward to ordering once more from them. And the rest of the products, the goodies which were along with this bag, are nice, different touch to a subscription box. I think all the subscription boxes are becoming innovative, trying to give new products to their customers. If you like the video, please subscribe and share. Your comments are important to me, friends. So don't forget to post your feedback in the comment section below. Keep watching and enjoy yourself. Bye.